Veronica, have you by any chance seen my scissors? I left them on my desk, but I can't find them anywhere.
Oh, I think I've taken them.
Thanks. Can I ask you not to take my things without asking me first? It really bothers me when I can't find my stuff where I put it.
Okay.
And I also wanted to talk to you about the other morning.
I'm sorry for having taken your keys, okay? I just thought they were mine. I've already apologized, haven't I?
You think it's no big deal, really? Oh, your attitude, it drives me crazy. It's not the first time you took my keys.
What's the problem? We noticed it on time, so nothing bad happened.
Yeah, but what if we hadn't noticed?
Oh, but you did. Give it a rest.
Of course you say that. It isn't you who would have got into a whole lot of trouble because you messed up. I had a really important meeting. And since we are at it, why don't you start cleaning after yourself in the kitchen?
I do.
Do you? It gets on my nerves that the first thing I do every other day when I want to get my coffee is cleaning up your mess.
So don't.
I respect myself enough not to have my coffee at a dirty table.
That's your problem.
No, dear. That's your problem. If you're happy being the slob you are, go work at a dump.
What's your problem? Get off my back. Stop always complaining about everything. It drives me up the wall that you always find something to grumble about.
Don't take my things. Clean up after yourself and I won't say a word to you.